Alright guys, welcome back. Let's give it another go. Dude, oh, come on. Dig? Oh, sweet. He likes listening to that command. Oh my god. Why did you... Oh, ew. That triggered me. Terrible round. Dig, come on, dig. Every time I command him, he digs. Sweet. Oh, he did. That's the first time I've seen him do a double charge. What the fuck? Okay, game. Didn't want to lock on, period. Camera just... Hold on. What is going on? What an awful round. Like, that wasn't even me. Like, the game was just fucking on some bullshit. Literally was, I hit lock on and it would just fucking turn. I hit lock on again, just turn, wouldn't actually lock on to him. I guess we were just in a weird fucking spot. Fucking ridiculous, dude. Oh, I was too late. Dig or something. I feel like this game is trolling the shit out of me right now. Like, with that, what the fuck was that? Like, this thing, the roll was working so consistently. Now I can't even... I think I'll just let him kill me this time. RNG has not been good for me. Okay. Hey, Pinocchio. Did it too early. Definitely, for me, the most difficult fight so far. And this is crazy because I'm struggling with phase one. Noticing after I get hit, it takes Pinocchio like 3 fucking seconds for him to register a swing. Just kill me. Like, I'll get hit and I can move around, I'll recover and can move around, but like, he won't register the fucking swing. Like, I'm trying to do a charge swing and he's just not swinging. It's like the game is like, it's like the character's gotten up, but like the game hasn't recognized that the hitbox, like it still thinks my hitbox is on the ground or some shit. Somehow that didn't even hit me and I fucking rolled last minute. Can you dig? Damn, that shit is ridiculous, dude. Dude, this game is fucking pissing me off so much right now. All this dude does is fucking backstep the whole time. Holy hell. Fuck off, dude. Oh my god. Terrible ass first phase. Already used like so many heals. Dude! No fucking acid touched me yet, and I was already getting staggered. Just end it, dude. Maybe it's the sword. Maybe the sword's just too slow for this fight. Definitely gonna take a hit for damage. What are we at with this? 277 versus 214, but so much faster. The downside is it's faster, but we're gonna lose damage. Let's see how I do with this one. And we have the parry. This thing has a lot of big swings, so maybe we can hit the parry. Try to use the parry on the dash.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm awful with these. Gotta get used to using this sword again. I don't understand the hitbox. Like, okay. Damn, dude. All right. Another round. I feel like, instead of making progress, we've taken like 3 steps backwards. Because things that were being consistent before are now not being consistent. Or they felt a little bit more consistent. Okay. So much better. Their R2 comes out way faster. See how much nicer that is? Here we go, phase 2. Oh geez, we'll see how this goes. I like that other greatsword, it's just too fucking slow. But it hits hard as shit. Let's see how phase two of this goes. You gonna charge? Damn. Immediately deleted. I missed every single one of those perfect parries. That was atrocious. I think once we're gonna keep using this sword on, but I think once we get phase one down with this sword again, I think we'll be good. We just gotta get the flow going. Oh, I forgot to. Damn. Because we also just have to learn these parry timings. Okay. Wow. Oh wow, we're out of fucking, we're gonna die, cause, decay is just AIDS. I wonder if we can parry. Probably can parry those arms. Whoa! We parried the shit out that vomit. Not that one, though. I literally parried every piece of that vomit there. We literally cannot get hit with decay though now, because I have no more potions. I've used them all. Alright, we're at 25 minutes. We'll do one more attempt for this episode. I'm telling y'all, this one's gonna be a long one. Definitely the hardest boss in the game. For me so far. Not the hardest in the game overall, because we have yet to see what nightmares. Come. fuck was that? Pretty decent first round. All right, this was a fantastic. What you got for me, bro? The grab is my worst foe in this second phase. What the hell did... Jump. Okay, he changed up his moveset. What the fuck? Jeez. Alright, but that first round, that was a beautiful first round. It definitely feels so much better. You can get your discharge heavy off way faster than the other one. But, yeah, I think when we get our Dark Moon, we're going to progress forward with this sword. This sword is way too good. That parry is fantastic. We haven't tried this out, but I think this actually... It has a BM motivity, but... I think the green C, or the greenish-bluish C, means that it scales with technique. Well, I mean, it scales with both, but... Because the C is green, I'm assuming it scales better with technique. That's what I'm assuming. But anyway, this is a good spot to wrap it up. I feel like we've taken at least a step forward again. But, yeah, I will see you guys in the next part for more Swamp Boy.